Hi, it's Amy from Novato Gymnastics, and today's class is going to be a mini workout for 5 to 7 year olds. So it's a little more slow paced, a little more imaginative. Okay, so make sure you have enough space. I'm going to do a circle warm up. So I'm going to like do marching and stuff in a circle. So make sure you have a little bit of room for that. Your hair is pulled up and that you're wearing the correct gym clothes. Okay, no buckles and all that stuff. And that's pretty much it. So we'll start the warm up with a little cardio. So we're gonna go in a circle and we're gonna do march shape. So knees up, try to get them as high as you can. And we're just gonna march in a circle. Ready? March. 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 Oh, I'm out of front. March. March. Good. Go all the way around. Good. Then we're gonna do our galloping pony horses. So put your favorite foot in front and we're just gonna gallop in a circle. Good, and then switch your feet. So you always want to do the other side. So do your the other foot in front and get it. Good. Okay, so let's do backwards walking. It's always good to go in different directions. So backwards, make a circle. I know it's hard, but kind of feel it. You look behind your shoulder to know where you're going. Okay, there we go. And we're gonna do bunny hops. So that's with our feet together, squeeze them together. Get a bunny paws and hop like a bunny. Ready? Hop, hop, hop. All the way around. Good. And now we're going to do XIs. Well, they're jumping jacks, but I call them XIs. So it's X, I. So we'll go in a circle. I'm going to start slow and then get a little faster. So let's see if we can do it. Okay. X, I. Okay, now let's go the opposite direction. So we're gonna do the same thing, but in opposite direction. So ready and marching. Opposite direction. Good. Then we're gonna gallop. So put your favorite foot in front and giddy up. Giddy up. Giddy up. Good. And now do your other foot. Giddy up. Excellent, and then backwards walking. So we can look over your shoulder. There you go. Backwards, don't knock into anything. All right, and then back to the beginning. Good, and then our last one. Oh, bunny hops. Together, bunny, all in a circle, bunnies. Excellent, and then let's do our XIs. Okay, so last one. So good. All right, so now we're done with our cardio. Let's work on our stretching, okay? So let's give ourselves a big hug. You did great. Big hugs to yourself. I love myself. Big hugs. Good, now throw your arms up. It's like a roller coaster ride. Like, woo! Throw them up, throw them up. Good. And then flap like a bird. Good, up and down, excellent. And then twist your body a little bit. Don't keep your feet there and just twist the upper part, just a little bit. Twist, 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 good. And then come on down into a squat and then sit on your booty. Let's get into a butterfly. And I usually go on a trip with my kids, so let's go to the beach today. So it's a nice day, ready, and flap wings, butterflies. And here we go, uh-oh. Watch out for the sandcastle. Okay, we're good. Here we go. Oh, watch out for the huge waves. Okay, we're good. Okay, and turn the corner. It's a cliff. Okay, come back up. Okay, good. And oh, watch out for the seagulls. Okay, we're good. We're good. And keep on flapping, flapping. Oh, here comes a big storm. And then come back up. Good. And then, oh, let's go nose to toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Pike. Okay, and I usually make a peanut butter jelly sandwich. So let's grab your peanut butter, spread on your bread, to your legs, make sure your bread is flat, okay? Spread your peanut butter, and then put the jam, I like strawberry, and then smush your peanut butter and jelly together, smush, 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 smush. Good, smush it good. And then we're gonna, I like mine toasted, so we're gonna pop it in the toaster. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Ding. Oh, it's not hot enough. I mean, not toasted enough. Let's put it back in. Da-da-da-da-da. Ding. Good, grab your knife, cut it in half. Half goes here, half goes there, and ready to eat this sandwich.
Mm-hmm.
And then the other half.
Mm-hmm.
All the way down. Mm-hmm. And we have to get the crust. Gotta eat the crust, always the crust. And then the crust on the other side. Good. And for dessert, I like, I think I'm gonna have a hot fudge sundae. So put it right in the middle, and we're gonna eat our hot fudge sundae. Are you ready? Keep eating them all the way. That was so delicious. Good. Okay, so let's get on our knees. And we need to wash our hands because we are dirty. So turn on the faucet, come on that peanut butter and jelly, and then put your hands under the water and wash all the way round and round. Make sure you get the bottoms and the tops, all through the fingers. Very good. And dry them off. Turn off the faucet. Very good. Uh-oh. I got peanut butter all over me. So let's pretend to take off our shirt. Put it in the washing machine. Let's help do some wash. And do, 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 and spin cycle. Let's dry them off. Dry off your clothes. Good. And then fold them. You always have to fold them. And then you always have to put them away. Or you have clothes everywhere. Okay, good. Now let's shrug our shoulders. So, I don't know. Do you ever do that? I don't know. Who ate the last cookie? I don't know. Who let the dog out? I don't know. Yeah. I do that a lot. And then let's do one. Good. Now, put your fingers, point your fingers up to the ceiling and go one. And then it's a dance. So cute. Okay, let's get down to our tummy. And, oh good. And we're gonna do the seal stretch. So push tall. Oh, that feels good. Tall. Uh-oh, I hear some. Shark attack! Down. Duck. Okay, we're good. Push up. Oh, good. Can you do the ceiling? R. Good. Now let's get into our table. A table. And we'll go from there to kitty cat. So push back, shoulders down, booty up. Meow. Now scaredy cat. Good, scaredy cat. And then sad horse. Scaredy cat. Sad horse. Good, and then we're gonna go up to a bear. Yeah. Oh, this is good. And kind of try to push your heels a little bit, not too much. One, and then the other. We call these peddlers. Up and down. Good, and then up and down. And then let's do the bear dance. So the bear dance, all you have to do is dance with your feet. So ready? And the bear dance. Kick it. Skip the side. All right, great. And then come on down. Shake out your wrists if they're hurting. A little bit. Okay, good. So that was our warm-up. Now I'm just going to show you some different like conditioning things, shaping that you can do at home that will help with your skills later on. So let's do, since we just did the bear dance, let's do 5 straddle jump ups. So how do we do that? So you're going to put your feet in straddle. Okay, you're going to put your arms down. You want arms straight. Do not bend your arms. Put that pressure down. And then all you're going to do is bend your knees and then straight legs, so we want to learn how to put pressure down on our shoulders and our arms without bending them. So, and it helps cartwheels. So we're going to bend and straight legs. Okay, so let's do 5 of those, okay? Straddle jump up. If you get really good, watch. Eventually you can straddle jump up. Which is great, but we're going to do the little one, okay? So hands on the ground. And 1, 5. 1, 2, 3. Good, that was great. All right, now I want to show you a lunge. It's very important to me. The kids know this. All right, so feet together. Step with your favorite foot. Forward, like you're just walking forward. Now you're just going to bend that knee. Bend the front knee. Bend it. Okay, good. Arms up. Bend. That's a lunge. That's it. So you do cartwheels, your handstands. So it's really good to practice lunges because they don't come natural. So we're going to step out. Bend. We want our hips to go forward. Okay, good. And then back. So let's do that 3 times. Step out. Bend. Up. 1. Back. Up. not too bad. That's not a lunge. The back leg needs to be straight, and look at my feet are flat, okay, on the ground. Let's just do one more for good luck. Out, bend, lunge, great. Good. Okay, so let's do, we're almost done. So let's do our crab walk. So we're gonna get in our crab. So crab is just this, and let's raise our hips all the way to the ceiling. There's, and count to five. One, two, three, four, five, bend down. One more time, crab. One, two, three, four, five. Now we're gonna do a crab walk. So we're just gonna walk around. Just walk around wherever you are. Walk around. Oh, I see a friend. Crab friend. Crab wave, say hi. Crab wave, good. And, oh, we can do the crab dance. That was a little hard. Okay, good. Shoulders. All right, now we're gonna do our bear walks. Okay, so we'll get down. Hop. Like a pike straddle, and you're just gonna walk like a bear. So walk around where you're at, round and around. Yeah. To make it a little more challenging, you can go and do the inchworm, which is legs together, and then out walk your hands, and then walk in your feet. Okay, that's a little harder, but that's, if you're a little more advanced, try it. Okay, great. Now we're gonna do a little bit of hopping on one foot, because that's very hard for kids a lot of time. So lift your leg up, can you balance? Good. One, two, three, let's balance on the other leg. Good, now, go to the other leg, the good leg. Now, you put your foot, put your leg down low, but don't let it touch the ground. Now can you jump? Let's try five jumps, okay? One, two, three, four, five, good. Now switch your other leg. So lift it up a little lower. Okay, and then try to get more on your toes a little bit more. One, two, three, four, five. So, good. Excellent. And let me see, is there any other skills? Oh, rock and roll. Okay, so you want to, for rolling, forward roll, back, you want to learn how to tuck. So we're going to keep our knees by our body, and watch how you roll back, round your back up, and then push your feet down. Round your back up, push your feet down. Okay, let's do three more. Ready, and round, push. Push. Great. Now let's try it with a candle. So what I'm going to do is the same thing, but on the top, I'm going to shoot my legs up. Okay, so this is a little harder. So ready, we're going to back and then shoot up and then back to the top. Ooh. Let's do two more, okay? Now shoot up, back to the top. Good. And then one more. Shoot up. Now if you get really good, you want to start doing this. Shoot up and then stand up. That would be the next step. So if you could do that with no hands, that is your rolling, you got it. All right, great. So basically, that is a nice basic 5-6-year-old warm-up I do. I hope you had fun, and I will talk to you later. Bye.